In this video, you will learn how to automate the creation of PDF and CSV reports and how to export your spectra into different data formats. Opus Touch allows you to automatically create PDF and CSV reports after certain triggers. These reports contain the evaluation results and further details about the instrument, the measurement, and the evaluation. Furthermore, you can automatically export your spectra into different file formats such as JCAMP, Data Point Table, XML or MATLAB. This allows you to open the spectra in external programs such as Excel, Origin or MATLAB. To configure these functions, switch to the settings via the gear wheel icon in the upper right corner and select Application Settings. There you can find PDF generation, CSV generation and data export. The settings for PDF generation and CSV are practically identical, so I will focus on PDF generation. We have the following settings. Persistently store PDFs. When activated, the PDF files will be stored in an archive folder. When not, they will be only stored temporarily and deleted later. Override existing file name. When activated, an existing file name can be overwritten. Then there are several trigger conditions for the creation of PDF files. Auto-create PDF after measuring the sample spectrum. Auto-create PDF after finishing library search. Auto-create PDF after executing multi-evaluation analysis. Auto-create PDF after finishing verification. Automatically generate report upon pressing Next. Finally, we have also the possibility to automatically show the generated reports. If this is not activated, you will only get a notification. And we can also send the report as an email. Last but not least, we have to define a target path and a name pattern. The name pattern can be generated by simply clicking here on these placeholders. I will now configure the settings to generate a PDF report file automatically after pressing Next. This will make sure that all evaluation results will be stored within the report. Now we have to define a target path and the name pattern, where you can simply click here on the placeholders. When leaving the dialog, the settings will be automatically stored. When you look into the CSV generation, you will see that the settings there are identical. Data export has fewer options, but is also very similar. Additionally, you have to select the file format. You can select JCAMP, Data Point Table, and XML, amongst others. The XML format does not only contain the actual spectrum, but also other data blocks and a lot of metadata. Some formats like Data Point Table require additional settings, such as the number format, where you have to define the decimal separator and the maximum number of digits before and after the separator. Now let's see the effects of our example settings by performing a test measurement. When I now press Next Sample in any of the workflows, the report will be automatically generated. In my case, the report is not opened automatically and I receive a notification instead. Open the message and you can directly open the report. Now you know how to create automated reports and file exports.